What's up, everybody? Hope you're all doing well, having a good morning, afternoon, evening, if you're watching this on record later. This is Nine Box Baseball number 249. Did I get that right? Yes. 249 from the website. This is March Madness 10 break tournament, and this is the sixth break in the tournament. And by that, I mean fifth break in the tournament. Sixth is up next with Trinity. Okay, we're all sold out tonight. We already did the team randomizers. They're posted on separate videos. If you want to check out what you got, you can see it on screen. If you want to watch the video, you're obviously more than welcome to. Hop on our YouTube channel, and it'll be one of the first ones up there. Here we go. Nine boxes. There will be lots of points scored. Let's start right on the top with good old legacies. And I got to do one more thing before we start. I always forget this. It's ridiculous. Just got to turn those two off and get the Zoom function. One of these times I'll actually remember, and then I won't have to do this. There's that. And that. Okay. Whole right side of the screen probably blinked off for a second there. Give it just a minute. One camera should be back, the other one should be back, and we're all set. Boom. Gotta love the background music. Alright, it's gonna get all blurry in the background and nice and crystal clear in the front. Here's the first box, Legacies. We're gonna lower that cam too. Oh, you don't wanna hear my heavy breathing. No. That would be creepy. Yeah, feel free to trade throughout the night, guys. I'll have the teams flashed on screen for every break in between. This is a very thin pack. But Legacies was thin with only four cards, so. Where's our autos? Right here and right here. Okay. First card is a non-scorer, Randy Johnson for Seattle, though. Lasting imprints out of 99. 57 out of 99. I will turn that music down just a wee bit though, Joe. That better? There you go. So 57.99, Randy Johnson. Second card, could be a scorer, let's see. Nope, Willie McCovey out of 135 for the Giants. 109 out of 135. So San Fran on the score, or off the Schneid. That's a Leaf Vault metal card in that box for Chadwick. Two cards down. No scores yet. There's our first one. It's a John Smoltz auto out of 50 for the Braves for Charles. Points! Out of 50, 2 points plus one for an auto. So Charles, I believe you're up to 7 overall in the tournament now. 30 out of 50 for the Atlanta Braves. And the bottom card has ink. It is... a Andrew Jones for the Braves. Would you look at that? Charles with all the hits. He could send that whole hit parade right there to somebody. So Andrew Jones out of 199. No points there, but the Smoltz out of 50 scores you. Nice three-point card. All right, I'm going to put all the scoring cards off on the side, and then I tally them up, and I'll update the leaderboard in between breaks for you guys. Let's do an archives. We want no whammies, no whammies, no whammies. Rigged! There you go. It is a Carlton Fisk in action, numbered out of 11. There's some points for the White Sox. 10 out of 11 on the Fisk. The White Sox for Stevon, if that's indeed Chicago, which I'm pretty damn sure it is. Yes, it is. 1982 tops. 82 tops. In action. That's some good points. That's number to 11, so 3 points plus one for an auto. Four-point card. Four-point card. There you go. A whole extra point above Charles. Just missed the 4-point. Braves, this should be a bonus. 82 tops. Fisk. All right, we got two scores. Let's do a triple threats box. Save those archives for the end. They could be big points right there. All right, 14 threats. I will do personals tonight, too. We're off for the next 3 days, guys. We're off Thursday. We're off Friday. We're off Saturday, unless Larry hops on one of those nights, which he might. But not scheduled as of now. I always take the tournament off every year. It just happens to fall on my birthday weekend this year. Lucky me. Actually, really lucky me. There's one empty mini. Right, we'll go ahead and do this one first. 14 triple threads. No fatties by the looks. Scorecard, though. Josh Hamilton, two-pointer for the Angels. 28 out of 50. So the Angels, John C. 2 points for you. Yeah, actually, his internet is not doing well. Hopefully that does get fixed. He called and yelled at the special number today. Camera looks beautiful on my end. Is it blurry for anybody else? Rich, if you need to, you can click the cog and lower the quality down. I have a pretty high quality stream running right now. It's in full 1080p, so if you might want to turn it down to 720 or 480, depending if you're on wireless or something like that. Next card is Willie Mays out of 325. We got some base Clemente, K-Line, and Piazza. The auto is Matt Adams out of 75 with an autograph. 2 point card, I believe. 1 point for 75, point for the auto. The background was blurry, true. Oh, yeah, it was probably when I unplugged the cams, guys. That messes with it a little bit. I always try to do that before I go live. I forgot tonight. Alright, so St. Louis for Chris N. 2 points for you. Nice card. And bottom card is Kuma out of 27. That is good for 2 points as well. Game used jersey. Seattle for Dan. Another 2 points. There we go, Rich. All right, cool. Yeah, when I unplug those, the reason, I don't even know. It's so hard to explain. Yeah, that's what he told me. Or that's what the rep told him, or you told him, and then he relayed to me. Something with AT&T Uverse. Crazy, man. Damn, no fatty in either triple threads mini. Alright, we got Longo out of 250. Beltre out of 325. We've got the Babe. We've got Joe Mauer. But we've got Tom Seaver. First hit is Matt Moore with an autograph out of 75 for the Rays. Marlins and Rays were a combo for Sean. 2 points for you on the auto in 75. Bottom card is a Brian McCann for the Yankees. Uncanny. 2 points there. Numbered out of 36. Eddie G. 4 out of 36. Uncanny. They really went all out with that one. Let me just get the other hits out. And do a little hit recap at the end. Okay, let's do 15 Bowman Chrome Jumbo. These are the boxes that Charles can't afford. It's an inside joke if anybody missed the broadcast a week ago with Larry. Friday evening. Pretty hilarious exchange. And he didn't mean it. Just wants to reiterate, he did not mean it. Alright, we'll go pack by pack on these. Got a Sano, there's an Abreu die cut series next. No number on those. Oh, hold on, there we go. Fried, Pompey, Mauer, and Disclafani. Do, 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 do. That is a good question, Steven. I'm gonna have to take a look at that. One of those teams is supposed to be by themselves. It was the Rangers, Steven. Sean has the Royals. It's not the Rays. The Rangers are by themselves in the other break. It's just cut off a little bit. Let me do this. There you go. That better, Steven? Now it looks like Royals. It's just cut off a wee bit. There we go.
Even fooled myself on that.
That hit was yours, Steven, yeah. The Tampa one. Correct. How does it look, Rich? Nice or disappointing? Here's the first auto. Carson Smith for the Seattle Mariners. That's a first chrome for Dan. Dan. Chad was supposed to have the race. It's probably just a problem on your end, Steven. To quote a great moment in LCB history. So yeah, the Matt Moore is yours, Steven, not Sean. My bad, Sean. Sorry about that, buddy. My own cropping got in the way.
Nice, dude.
That's a good grab for that cheat. Next pack. You didn't hit anything yet, Chad. No. We got gold, though. Gold is Luis Gojera for Seattle. The Mariners are doing some work here on the scoreboard. Another 2 points for Dan. Another 2 points for Dan. That is number 20 out of 50. Luis Gojera. Nice card. Pretty. 3 hits for Seattle so far. 2 scoring cards. Hold on, there's someone stuck to the back of Drury. It was Jigela.
There's the empty.
Saving the big ones for Chad. You know it. You know it. Gilito, we got a Mark Melanson, possible auto underneath. Nope. 148 out of 250 on the Melanson. Purple Chrome. And base, 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 and base. Let's make sure I did not. Yeah. A couple cards that weren't scoring cards over there. There we go. Okay, 4 packs into this 15 chrome jumbo. Another Nick Gordon blue. Another gold. 2 golds, same box. There's a Peraza mini and a Eduardo Rodriguez gold. Boston for Chad. There's your first scoring. 2 points for the leader. 39 out of 50, Eduardo Rodriguez. 2 golds, same box. Doesn't happen very often with Bowman. Chrome especially, well actually Bowman especially. And base. And Chad's up to 25 points now. Sticky on these ones. There's an auto coming. It is Willie Adams for Tampa, nice card. The Rays, that is Steve-On. One of their higher end prospects, 24 out of 499, Willie Adams. Very nice, man. It's a refractor auto, of course. Centering a wee bit off on that one, Steven, from what I can tell. Or a lot off, depending on how you look at it. There you go. We got Robbie Kaminsky. Some more base. This one's stuck again. Dewa Lugo. Posey and Middlebrooks. 25 points gone. I don't know, we've had a couple pretty heavy chat nights, Joe. Usually starts a little later in the evening, though. Middle of the week's always kind of tough, though. Derek Hill, $4.99 for Detroit. Henry Owens, we got a Tanaka Series Next die cut. No number on that. And there's the rest of the base. Somebody stuck on Brandon Nemo. There is Hoffman. And base. 5 packs left in the 15 Bowman Chrome Jumbo. There we go. Gene Segura. Cooney and Duda. And then we have Kendall Graveman for the Oakland A's. Danny, that is all you, my friend. No skunk for Daniel. I think we got 1 auto left, maybe 2. Sunny Gray die cut. Vecino. There's some Chromes, and a Rodon rookie in the bottom. Four packs left. Here's the first one. Let's see, we got Graveman. We got three autos over here. I don't think we had a scoring auto yet, so maybe we do have two autos left. Addison Russell rookie, Mark Appel, and we get a Miguel Castro refractor at a $4.99. For Toronto, another base, we've got Bobby B, Sensatella, Blandino, O'Connor, and some more kids. Some more kids. I'm gonna grab out these last three. Crush that one up. No colored ink yet in this box. That might change right there. Looks like there's something numbered. Okay, Nelson Cruz. We've got Archie Bradley, and it's an auto. Not a score, though. Kevin Plawecki. The New York Mets for Mr. Isom Mike. 55 out of 99. Series Next die cut. Green refractor. One autograph left. Nice looking card. Not good enough to score for you, though. All right, we got Nomar Mazara, and then we have a Series Next Joe Panic, not the refractor version. And base. Sticky base. That's a pretty card. I've pulled that exact card before. Out of a rookie P-Mixer. Shocker. Okay, Colemanter, Pence, there's our last auto, Alex Wood, and it's a Brett Phillips for Houston. Nice card. Craig, that is all you, man. All of the centering in the 15 Chrome Jumbo box looked pretty far off. Just as an FYI for anybody looking at grading. So Brett Phillips is the last auto. We got one pack left, maybe a numbered card hiding. I don't know, we got two golds, so we may be all out of those. Kingham, Hanson, Davis, Volt, and Gerrit Cole. All right, let's see what's in this last pack. Come on. Want some more points? Freddie? Shipley? Nope, just a Giancarlo out of $4.99. Four refractors in that box and two golds. All base or refractor autos, too. Okay. Good base chromes, Crawford, Adam Jones, Yachty, Hanley, that's it. Let's do another RCAFs. Couple nice cards, JT, nothing huge. Lots of points. Points! Okay, second box of RCAFs SIG. It's a Carlos Baerga for the Indians, and it's a scorer. 3-point card out of 46 with an auto. Oh, peachy! Cleveland. Who's got Cleveland? Nope, no Roberto Alomar is a Blue Jay. Greg H., those are your points. 8 out of 46 for the Indians. That is 1994 Canadian Tops Opeachy. Carlos Baerga. 46. So 3 points. There you go, Greg. All right, let's do the triple thread. Screw it. Should be at least 2 to 3 scoring cards here, if not more. I told you guys we would up the breaks in terms of the availability to score points. There are 4 breaks left in this tournament. Actually, 3, 8, 9, and 10. No! No pigs! We have too many animals. I'm an animal lover. We just don't have the room. Someday, you guys are gonna find me. I'm gonna be an old crazy man in a zoo. Yeah, that pig will keep the cats in line. Oh my god, you should have heard her today. You know you can potty train the pigs. Litter box train them. Ridiculous. Okay, Arietta out of 150. It's okay, Melissa. 64 out of 150 for Arietta. And Machado out of 340. Look, I don't have anything against pigs. I just don't want them running around the inside of my house. Fernandez, Upton, and Hosmer. We got a Colton Wong auto out of 50. 3-point card for St. Louis. Chris. Chris N. climbing up the leaderboard. I'm not sure if you had any points with Larry. I think you might have. It's 48 out of 50. And a Hal Newhouser. That's a nice card out of 18. 3-point card there for the Tigers. Hal Newhouser. The Tigers went to Danielle. Points for you. Legend Hall of Fame relic. I've seen that, Rich. I've seen a lot of people do that. Honestly. I mean, they make litter boxes that can be hooked into the bottom of your toilet, too. And it scoops it and flushes it automatically for you. I need to look into those. That's where it's at. All right, here's our other box of 16 shreds. These have been kind of dull. Let's see if we got a fatty. Still no fatty. Some fatties hiding in those triple threads. All right, come on. There we go. Flip the two bottoms, and here we go. Smoltz out of 250 for Atlanta. Smoltz scoring. Charles. Two more points for you, sir. It's your second Smoltz out of 50, I do believe. With the Braves, we have King Felix, KB, David Price. First hit is Mark Melancon for the Pirates out of 18. That's a 3-pointer, I believe. Yep, out of 18. Who's got the Pirates? Danielle with the Pirates. More points for you. Something in the middle there, and it is just a piece of the card. We'll chuck that. And the bottom card is a Steven Matz autograph out of 35. Very nice. That is good for 3 points. Numbered out of 35, 2 points plus one for the auto. The Mets, Mike E. A couple scoring cards. Actually, that might be your first scoring card. You had the Plawecki auto, too. Three boxes remain in this break. We're going to end it on memories. Let's go to Chrome Jumbo. 15 Topps Chrome Jumbo. Oh, I always peek, Rich. I peek so I can set up the suspense for you guys. Provide an entertaining atmosphere. I mean, if the music doesn't do that enough, though. It's high-grade, high-quality music. There we go, pack by pack on the 16 Chrome Jumbo. We got Ventura to start. There's a Harper base, Seager insert. Springer, there's the first auto. Matt Duffy for the Stros. Craig, that's all you. I have Duke and Gonzaga, to be honest, as my two national champs. Obviously, I'm a homer with Duke, so take that with a grain of salt. But I honestly think Gonzaga is a super deep team this year, and this might be the year they finally get past the hurdles. Just my personal opinion, but I have not done all my homework. For the next 12 to 24 hours, I will be studying all the brackets and all the games and all the lines and hopefully making some money betting the tournament. Soler, Beltre, dud pack here. No number, no refractor, no auto. All right, there's the Mookie. There's a Prism of Luke Jackson and Votto. Oy. Two whammy autos to start. Ryan Dole for the A's. Danny. Ryan Dole. Yeah, they still beat Arizona, though. Their forward was out that game, if I remember correctly. Could easily happen. Nova and Duke can't be in, though, Steven. They're in the same bracket. So you probably have somebody else in there that you forgot about. Probably have Duke, Kentucky, Louisville, and if not, you'd have Nova, Kentucky, and Louisville. I don't think Louisville has the offensive output to do much in the tournament this year, though. They have the defense, that's for sure. Blackman, Frazier, there's a Marte Prism, Brian Johnson Refractor, Pedroia. Is it numbered? Nope. Blue, these are the case hits. Rookie of the Year Chronicles, you get one per case. Trier was out, yep. Your point guard was out too, John? I didn't know that. See, I don't think Louisville's running under the radar. I just don't think they're that great of a team this year. I think they're good. Don't get me wrong, Steven. They're top 15 in the country. Top 10, obviously, with the rankings. But I don't know. I just don't see the super appeal of them other than the defensive stopping. I don't have Michigan going far, but I don't know if they're going to beat Louisville. But yeah, I totally get the argument for Gonzaga, man. That's a very valid argument. They don't play top-level top competition at all. Chapman, Hawk, nothing in there. All right, so we got two autos out and no color other than the Pedroia Rookie of the Year Chronicles. Rest of the autos and the color are hiding in the bottom, clearly. KB Perspectives for like the eighth time. There's another auto. Jeez, man. Tony Zeech for Seattle. Dan. Tony Zeech. 129 out of 250. Tony Zeech. Oh, that's not a scoring card. My bad. Goes to Seattle, though. Three autos out. We got two autos, and hopefully, like I said, get some colored refractors here. Okay. Nova, Zags, Kentucky, Louisville. There you go. Darvish Prism, Henry Owens. A gold auto of Tom Murphy. The Rockies. Boy, Charles wasn't kidding when he said he was going to score some points tonight, fellas. I think that's 7 or 8 just in this break. Maybe a few more. Another 3-point card. Gold auto out of 50. And it's even 1 out of 50, Charles. There you go, brother. Colorado. Tom Murphy, gold auto. We got one auto left in this box. That's a scorecard. Goes over there. Votto and Carrasco. Cruz. We have a Prism of Cespedes, Stripling, Tom Watson, Piscotty rookie, and base. Another empty pack. Yeah, I like Butler too, man. I really like them. UNC, man, talk about the definition of hot and cold. At least Duke had some excuses this year with the guys out, Coach K out, Grayson Allen doing God knows whatever Grayson Allen was doing. UNC, I don't understand them. They can be super hot or super cold. Here's a 1-point card for the Dodgers. Trace Thompson out of 75. Melissa. That is a Blue Wave rookie parallel. So 1 point for Melissa. Into the scoring pile it goes. A lot of people are picking SMU to beat Duke. A lot of people. They are a good team. That's a tough second round matchup. Billy Hamilton, DeGrom, Swihart. We've got Andrew Heaney. 30 out of a buck 50. Not yet. No score there, but a blue refractor for the Angels. More base, and I think we got 2 packs left here. Grab them out. There's the empty. Final 2 packs. All right, Brett Gardner. Granke, Goldie, Hector, Barrios, Carrasco. And base. He had some stuff going on, Nate. Gotta remember, these are just kids, man. We all did dumb shit around that age, too, I'm sure. Kyle Schwarber, refractor rookie! And the last auto is a Jose Barrios for the Twinkies for Dean. Dino. Jose Barrios, no score on that. There's a Turner rookie there too. And that Schwarber was Purdy. Purdy for the Cubs for Mr. Bach. Okay, we have just 2 boxes left in this first break. I will update the full leaderboard, like I said, in between breaks. You guys all know where you stand. That's why I gave a little extra time in between breaks here. Here's the archives. It's a Paul Molitor. And he is in a... I can't see. That is a super low number. Brewers jersey, 2 out of 7. Damn, some points just got scored. Dean, 2 out of 7, Molitor. That looks like 1992 Bowman? 92 Bowman for the Brew Crew. Come on, there we go. 2 out of 7, so that is a 4-point card plus 1. 5 points, bro. Highest scoring card of the break for Dean. Unfortunately, no, Ron. No points for break credit. That'd be an interesting thing to do, though. Offer something like that in the future. All right, Dean. On the board, my friend. Here we go, last box. Remember, specific rules with these. They go to their current teams unless it's posted on card. There's not too many guys that got traded. I know Manaya. Manaya is the only one I remember off the top of my head, but I'm sure there's others. Okay, there's the... Oh! Hold on. Alright, cool. We did not get a hot memorabilia. I just remembered that I did not assign that. First points are for Norm Charlton of Cincinnati. Cincinnati Joe, you are on the board. That is a 5-point card, my man. 5 out of 5. Break a blaster pack. Ron, if you want to come over, dude, Thursday and Friday and sort some of that stuff, sort through, see if there's any bills, you're more than welcome, dude. Just going to be chilling watching the tournament. If you want to brave this weather, that is. So Norm Charlton for Joe, 5-point card. Bump him up on the leaderboard there. And here are our base. We got Sano for the Twins. Archie Bradley for the Diamondbacks. Crawford for the Phillies. Johnny Gray for the Rockies. Buxton for the Twins. Numbered cards, Soler. Let's see if that says Chicago on it. Does not, so that goes to Kansas City out of 50. The Royals for Sean. 9 out of 50, 2-point card in the tournament, buddy. Jorge Soler. Has it, nice. 85 and sunny, Charles, must be nice. Colin Moran, that is a blue auto. Where is Colin Moran now? These do not say the teams on the back. Is he with Houston? He's with Houston, okay. 32 out of 50. Craig, that is all you and some points for you. 3-point card, Colin Moran out of 50. Nice auto. Just to be sure, there are no teams posted on the back of 13 memories. Hunter Renfro, that's a nice auto for the Padres. Doesn't score. Very nice, though. Padres for Danny. Selling pretty well. We've got Jason Hirsch. He's an Atlanta Brave out of 50. Let me just double check he's still with the team before I officially assign it. Yep, still with the Braves. Charles, man, points galore. Another 3 points for you. 34 out of 50 blue. We got a red auto, too, on the bottom. Red! Johnny Gray, that's Colorado, non-scoring. Rockies base auto. And the red is Travis Demeterite. He was a Ranger. And he is a Ranger still. Did I spell his name right? 2 T's. Travis Demeterite is with the Atlanta Braves. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, man. Charles, jeez, dude. Crush that. Let me just make sure. I'm on Baseball Reference. I'm gonna check MLIBB. Yep. He's with the Atlanta Braves. Traded, looks like, last year? 2015, it looks like the trade took place, because he was on two teams that year. Non-roster invitee on the Braves right now. 1 out of 5. Man, you just scored. A 6-point card, red with ink, I think, right? Red, 5 points with ink, 6 points. Demarit, and the bottom card. Oh my God, another Brave. You gotta be kidding me, this guy. Another 3 points for Charles. Charles just vaulted from last to, I'm pretty sure he's in second with all these. Suter, 12 out of 42, 3 points for the Atlanta Braves, 86 Leaf. Those three cards right there, wow. When it rains, it pours, eh? And that is the break. All right, I'm gonna save this video. I'm going to tally up all the scores. There are a ton, literally a ton of points. I'll do a quick recap on all the hits first, guys. Good luck if you're just watching the recap. Here you go. Non-scoring cards first. We got Berríos, Heaney Blue, Zeech Purple, Pedroia Blue, Dull, Duffy. That was a Stanton, just a refractor at a 499. Phillips, Plawecki at a 99 for the Mets. Graveman, Adams, Smith, Melanson. We got Randy Johnson at a 99. That was a scoring. No, that was not a scoring card, my bad. And Andrew Jones at a 199. There. And then these were our non-scoring cards. Buxton Twins, Gray Rockies, Crawford Phillies, Bradley D-backs, no Twins. Johnny Gray for the Rockies, Renfro, nice Padres auto. And then here are all our scoring cards, not in any particular order. We had a Moran auto out of 50. Soler out of 50 that went to Kansas City, current team. Hirsch out of 50 auto. Demery out of 5. He is with the Braves now. Braves, lots of points. Suter out of 42. Again for the Braves. Charlton, 5 out of 5 for the Reds for Joe. Molitor out of 7 for the Brewers with ink. Other side scoring cards. We had a Thompson out of 75. Mats out of 35 for the Mets. Melanson, 18 for the Pirates. Smoltz, 50 for the Braves. Neuhauser for the Tigers. Wong out of 50 for St. Louis. Carlos Baerga out of 46 for the Indians. And on this side, we had Murphy Gold. Eduardo Rodriguez Gold for Boston. Gohara Gold for Seattle. McCann out of 36 for the Yankees. Matt Moore for the Rays. That was out of 75, so two-pointer. He didn't bypass Chad, but he's up there. Kuma out of 27. Adams out of 75, Hamilton out of 50, Smoltz out of 50, Fisk, this was a White Sox card out of 11, and that was the break. Thank you guys very much. I will add up the points, and let me get the other